we started preparing to open our practice the day that we had to close our practice. We never wanted to feel like we were entirely shut down, even though we couldn't see patients in the normal way that we did. We invested a lot of time and training in nurturing our team with our culture, with giving them leadership training, and working on policies and systems that we thought would help make a better experience for the patient.
We had some anxiety, but we trained and we prepared and we worked on verbiage and we worked on culture. And preparing the team gave everyone so much more confidence. We did walkthroughs. We really talked about what was going to make them feel comfortable, but also what was going to make our patients feel comfortable.
We also did a lot in communication. Not only did we have constant Zoom meetings with our team, but we sent emails out to our entire patient base.
The patients that have come back, pretty much almost everybody that was scheduled has showed, and they're confident, they're excited, they love their dentist, they want their dental appointments to be held.
As we've seen people come back to the office and patients come back, we want to show them that we can deliver quality care in a safe environment and that nobody has to feel nervous about what they're coming into. We have everybody fill out a questionnaire before they come into the practice. We take their temperature before they come into the practice.
We did feel like the anxiety level really decreased the patients the second they walked in the door. The screening process was in place. The verbiage was perfect for our front business team, clear back to the clinical. I feel like they had so much confidence and were happy to get out of the house, but also felt so comfortable that we had done all the work ahead of time for them.
My outfit is different now. I really like actually wearing the face shield. Donning and doffing are two terms that I wouldn't have probably been using in my vocabulary 8 weeks ago. But I think that they're imperative to presenting a safe environment for our patients.
Wearing the level 3 mask with the shield over it, it makes you feel safe, completely ready to give good care. The mask and the shield have been really a great way to give confidence to our team members, but also to the patients. We also have done, we rinse with a peroxide rinse prior to our treatment. The patients, it's a way to decrease the viral load, so that has been a positive feedback from our patients. We also are wearing a lab jacket or a gown. A lot of times, most of our staff and team members are also wearing head covering. So anything we can do to help our team members feel confident, but also our patients feel confident.
This is a time where you have to step up and really try to lead bravely. And it doesn't matter if you're an assistant, if you're a hygienist, you're the doctor, or anybody behind the scenes in a support role. Everybody has a duty to kind of lead, and everybody's counting on one another to do that. And so we're in a unique position that we are healthcare providers. I really feel that prevention is essential, and so it's our duty to make sure that we're showing people that you can, again, have dentistry done in a safe environment.
Returning to work has been awesome. People are happy to be there. We're happy to be there. And overall, it's been a super great experience getting back to it.